This is stupid. Yeah, you've got parents out here, right? Couples, yeah, man and woman, yeah. They don't want to make no sacrifice. They don't want to make no sacrifice. You got a man, yeah. His car expense might be 4 or 5 bills, yeah. Same with a woman, 4 or 5 bill car expense, yeah. The house or the flat that they're renting in, right? They're renting for their obviously they got their family in, right? The house that they're renting costs a 5 bills, yeah? Because I think most council houses usually cost people about 5 bills or whatever. Yeah? So my man's car expense is 5 bills, her car expense is 5 bills, and that rent for that house is 5 bills, yeah? That's a bag five, yeah? They could use that money as their flipping mortgage money. They can pay off their mortgage with that, right? Now, it ain't gonna happen straight away. Again, they have to make sacrifice. You have to get rid of that nice car, you know? No more Balenciaga, you know? You shot that AP watch that you got, that Rolex that you don't need. Yeah? This man out here rolling around with Rolex and AP and that, but they used to struggling in school. Yeah? Or, you know, they got like, I know someone, their friend, their dad has a Ferrari in Edmonton. That don't even make no sense. How have you got a Ferrari in Edmonton? You can afford a Ferrari. You live in Edmonton. Why don't you move your child out of Edmonton into a safe area? Yeah? Now, fortunately, because I know who the people name is, the child is not in that type of lifestyle or whatever. But why would you want to look rich in a poor area? Yeah? Why don't you just look normal and blend in with everyone else in a more, you know, upmarket area or whatever, innit? Yeah. People them they're stupid. Why have you got a Ferrari living in Edmonton? Who else has got a Ferrari in Edmonton? Yeah, why don't you invest that money in your child? Ah, you got a Ferrari, but your children go to state school. Yeah? Your children go to flipping Winchmore school, yeah, and you got a Ferrari. Come on, fam. Come on, that money, you, right, if you don't want to send your child to private school, that's cool, yeah, but I hope that child has private tuition, yeah? I hope that child sees a tutor 2-3 times a week, every week, yeah? I hope he ain't coming out of school with C's, yeah? Scraping D's and all this kind of foolishness or whatever, innit?